Lobular carcinoma in situ. The initials used here are Lcis. Lobular carcinoma in situ. What is it? It's typically an incidental finding when a biopsy of the breast is done for some other reason. Let's say a core biopsy is done, or you've had a part of the breast removed for fibrocystic changes of the breast. This is the most typical example of Lcis. Classic Lcis is considered a red flag lesion. Technically, it can be classified as stage zero of breast cancer, but in most instances, it does not require any further treatment. It's different, if you will, than ductal carcinoma in situ, which usually requires additional surgery to ensure that you have negative margins. The DCIS may also require radiation therapy, anti-hormonal therapy, sort of the full gamut of the treatment of breast cancer for stage zero. So Lcis can be a situation that can be somewhat confusing. Anyone, in my view, who's been diagnosed with Lcis, we need to make sure, number one, that their slides have been reviewed by a pathologist that knows what he or she is doing in the world of breast cancer. Number two, if there are other things going on in the breast, such as a lot of other microcalcifications or things of that sort, then the other things going on in the breast need to be worked up as well. And so this is a confusing area. There are certain kinds of Lcis that actually need to be treated like DCIS. But those circumstances are actually far and few between. So as I've said multiple times, please make sure, as I have said multiple times, please make sure that you're working with a multidisciplinary team that really understands the nuances and the differences when it comes to making the diagnosis of Lcis and the appropriate recommendations for you. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.